Hello, friends. Today we have EMPOW to upgrade our sport shock kit. This model is relatively new, so the kit doesn't come with a front tower top. We use the original tower top assembly. Let's take a look at the rear springs. The height difference is very obvious, so let's take a look at the effect after installation. Okay, now this EMPOW has been installed. The height of the car is now 2 fingers from front to back. The whole car has now become a fighting leopard.